food waste arrives at the plant. It's pre-treated and any remaining packaging is removed. It's then fed into the digestion tank. Here the waste separates into the two main products. Firstly, there's methane, and rather than being released into our atmosphere, this gas is captured and used to power electricity generators. Over 90% of the electricity produced in this way is exported to the national grid, with the remainder being used by the plant itself. Alternatively, the methane can be cleaned up and used as a vehicle fuel or fed into the national gas supply for use by homes and businesses. There is also a very useful byproduct, heat. About a third of this is used to heat the AD plant itself, with the remainder often being used to warm local factories and other buildings, making the whole process almost self-sufficient in power and heat. There's also a useful secondary product which comes from anaerobic digestion. This is a digest that sinks to the bottom of the tank, which is rich in nutrients and nitrogen, which can be used as a soil improver. And with the cost of fertilizer going up all of the time, this is a great way of returning nutrients to the land.